Insert the mounting hole on the power interface board onto the mounting post on the chassis. Then gently move the power interface board downward so that it is engaged with the mounting post. Tighten the screw to secure the power interface board in place. Connect all cables to the power interface board. Install all hot swap power supplies. Install the air baffle. And install the top cover.